Debbie's first bride is dreaming of buried treasure.
Kristy, how are you? My name is Debbie. Welcome to Kleinfeld.
Hi, Debbie. My name is Kristy. I want a dress that is edgy. I want a dress that is piratey.
I have never heard of a bride asking for a piratey dress before. Gothic, yes. Pirate, no.
What did you bring with you today?
I brought my two maid of honors, my mom, my dad, and my brother.
I think pirate to her means a lacy corset, flowers, jewels, sparkle everywhere.
Where's the wedding going to be?
We're gonna have a destination wedding and it's looking like Jamaica.
Do you have pictures for
me? Yes, I do. I don't want like a loose flowy gown. I still want it to be a wedding dress. I want it to just explode after my waist.
Kristy's personality is big and she needs a dress that fits that.
This would be like the ideal dress.
So everybody's in agreement that this is how everybody pictures Kristy on her wedding day?
Oh yeah.
We all have the same idea. That dress with the sparkle explosion. I decided my budget as $5,000.
Everybody ready for this? Come on.
Good luck.
My fiance's name is Mike, and he's fabulous. When I met him, I had a cast on, and he always called it my anchor. And then from that on, I became a pirate, because pirates have anchors. We met at a work golf tournament. At the time, he was my boss's boss's boss. The age difference is 18 years, and of course it adds to the gossip. It's juicy gossip. It adds to everything.
Kristy is who Kristy is. She doesn't change for anyone or anything.
It's anchors away as Debbie begins the bounty hunt for her pirate bride.
I want my dress to be a sparkle explosion. I think that they're gonna love it.
The first dress that Kristy puts on is almost identical to the picture that she has.
I love it.
I think we have everything that you asked for.
I think so too.
You have your corset.
Yes.
You're showing your figure, the drop waist.
I feel really, really happy in it.
On a scale of 1 to 10, where is this dress sitting at?
7.
7.
7?
Yeah.
I think from here up, it's perfect for you, but the bottom is not. I don't like the bottom.
Why? What's wrong with the bottom?
The shininess of that, yeah.
I thought that they would be a lot more excited than they were.
The dress that I see her in has bigger skirts, fuller skirts. That's how I imagine Kristy's dress.
Have you looked at the back yet?
No.
Okay, look at the back, I think.
Like bigger,
more va-voom.
Or bigger, more scrunchiness.
For your wedding, like, it's gotta be perfect.
We can add a little bit of crinoline to this and maybe puff it out a little bit more. There might be things we can do to this dress.
To this one.
Right.
Really crushing your dreams on the first dress.
She needs more pirate hooker.
Yeah.
Seeing my entourage not as ecstatic that I was did bring me down a lot.
My job as her best friend is to push Kristy to make sure that she's making the right decision.
I don't know if this dress is gonna work because it's gonna accentuate my no bum.
We can always put a little bit of a stiffer tulle underneath.
Oh. When you say tools, I'm thinking like hammers and screwdrivers.
No, tulle, T-U-L-L-E.
Oh, okay.
What dress two lacks in tulle, it makes up for in ruffles.
Yeah.
Poof. I'm worried that this looks kind of like a curtain.
I just think the bottom is better.
The bottom is better?
More, it's more bling.
Yeah. Like with the layers and stuff, with more going on in the bottom.
Like anything, like just bigger and poofier.
I feel like the consultant definitely could have pulled things that are a little bit more out of the box.
I still like the other one more.
Yeah. Okay.
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 That girl.
She can't wear anything boring, that's for sure.
Kristy takes a deep breath before revealing dress three.
Nice. It's a wedding dress. Is it me? I don't think so.
I actually still love the first dress that you put on.
I do too. I'm glad you're on my side because they don't like it. I felt like me and Debbie were on the same team because we love the dress.
I still think she needs one with like an actual bodice, higher waist, and a big poofier skirt.
Like a Barbie?
Try it.
I think you want to see her in a real big ball gown.
Just try one.
I think that her friends think that I'm not listening to them, but I am listening to them.
I don't know why she keeps trying on dresses that are the same style.
I think they're really not listening to Kristy.
Which leaves Debbie frustrated.
I really felt like we were done. That first dress was so perfect that it just doesn't make any, the whole thing doesn't make any sense to me.
Lisa is seeing me in a princess dress.
Feels like I've got like end tables.
I didn't want something so
poofy.
You like how it's this silhouette of the dress. I think it's important for friends and family to give their input to the consultant.
She wears things that nobody would dare even walk out the door in.
The consultant's known them for 10 minutes. I've known her for 17 years.
You can't spend that much money and like only try on four dresses. You're a Kleinfelds.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
They've got to have your dress.
You get
like,
back
don't
in there.
Settle.
You get in the dress.
Don't settle. I think the bride is sold on the first one, but I think she's got like first dress syndrome.
I'm starting to feel like, will I ever find this dress that it's gonna please everyone?
With trouble brewing, Debbie pulls more dresses.
I think that her friend, because she has a flatter butt, her friend wants a bigger dress to sit up higher to camouflage that she's flat in the back.
Kristy's dress should be like Lady Gaga. She likes Lady Gaga, so should she have like a dead bird hanging out somewhere? And like feathers.
He said put a parrot on her shoulder.
Yeah. Her friends are pushing her and pushing her to try on some outrageous dresses.
I thought we all came with a common understanding to what I wanted. And now they're totally throwing me for a loop. And I'm getting a little mixed up. And I'm glad that me and Debbie are on the same team because she seems to really know what I want.
Kristy is disappointed that everybody seemed to be on the same page in the beginning.
My friends still feel like they need to see me in something wild and eccentric and crazy and something that shows my personality.
Kristy's back in her pirate-inspired first dress and wants her friends to come aboard.
I think this is your dress.
I think so too.
I don't think the consultant clearly got Kristy's sense of style.
I'm gonna tell him to shove it.
Or what actually looked good on her body type.
I love this dress.
But I think you need to try on other things to fully make sure. We just want to make sure that you are so positive.
But I'm super positive. Like, this is like the dress in the picture.
Feeling the heat, Debbie sticks up for her bride.
This is the closest thing that I have to the picture that you brought me.
I think that my opinion matters the most and is the most important.
If I like it and this is my memorable
dress, to anyone else, it's just gonna be another
wedding dress.
I think that they need a little bit more time to actually discuss this.
I think I need a meeting with them.
Okay.
Hoping to stave off mutiny, Debbie leads the group to the back.
Okay, come on in, everybody. Please make yourself comfortable.
She really does need to make a decision.
This is like outrageous enough for you?
This is like the dress in the picture, is it not?
Well, this one's got a lot more going.
Right, so we add to it. Like, I'm just gonna try on another dress that's gonna look like this dress.
We all came all the way to New York to Kleinfelds, and we haven't done outrageous. This is bridal. Like, I'm just afraid that in a year from now, you're gonna be like, what was I thinking?
We were trying to tell her she needs a little bit more crazy added to it to reflect her personality.
I just don't want you to be played, you know what I mean?
Did I give you guys enough time?
Yeah.
I did, okay. And how do we all feel?
I just don't feel like this is outrageous enough for her. You need something bigger than this dress.
I think you need to step away from this and maybe make another appointment to kind of rethink what it is that you want.
I really, really like this dress. This, I feel like this is the dress. This is like the dress that I'm looking for. No matter what I was gonna try on, I was gonna always be comparing it to this dress and looking for this dress in all the other dresses. I think that I just need to stay true to myself.
Hi there, how are you?
Good.
So, I see a big smile on your face.
Yeah, because I'm gonna say yes to the dress.
I am a little surprised.
We won! I am feeling over the moon happy.
Thank you so much.
Kristy gets the last word by saying yes to the first dress.
It is piratey. In my head, that is what my piratey dress looked like.